A tractor-trailer accident shut down the eastbound traffic on the Northern State Parkway today for several hours. Top of the big rig was shorn off after it struck the Contiog Rock Road overpass. This is between exits 33 and 34 in Hicksville. Happened late in the morning. The scene was cleared about 2 in the afternoon. Tractor-trailers are not allowed on the parkway. In case you needed a reminder, no word yet if the driver is facing any charges.